Drop a like and subscribe in the next 5 seconds, and when you log on to Fortnite today, you'll get all these V-Bucks in your account. Don't risk it, drop a like. Welcome back to the channel, everybody. It's your boy Shaded, and in today's video, we're going to be checking out the official Cars trailer in Fortnite. But before we go ahead and get into that, I want to let each and every single one of you guys know that I'm gifting 5 subscribers every day. If you want to be gifted, make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel with all notifications turned on, smash a like on today's video, and make sure you guys comment your Epic Games username down below so I can add you. The more you guys comment, the better chance you have of me adding you. And I also want to let you guys know to use the code TEAMSHADED in the Fortnite item shop. If you are comment, I use your code and I will give your comment a heart. And with that being said, let's get right into it. So as you guys know, it's been a full month since Season 3 has been released, and there's been a ton of new things coming to the game, such as Cars. Now, Cars was the first teaser we saw in the beginning of the season, and since then, we have not heard anything from Fortnite, but in today's video, there's been a ton of new leaks coming from the game files, and also a ton of new trailers that you guys are going to go ahead and see in today's video that actually explains how Cars will work. So make sure you guys watch this entire video, especially if you're excited to see Cars driven in Fortnite, or just cars in general come into the game. I'm gonna be telling you guys how to drive cars, where to find them, and everything you guys need to know about cars in Fortnite Battle Royale. Now, some of you guys may have noticed a little bit of changes over the map. And basically, as I told you guys in the beginning of the season, the water levels were very high around the map. And as the season goes on, the water levels will get lower and lower. And some of you guys may have already noticed some POIs such as Salty Springs. If you guys were to make your way over to Salty Springs right now, you guys would notice that Salty Springs does not have the flooded area anymore. The water has actually depleted and gone a lot lower than what it was. So now it's fully accessible for you guys to go and land there. And some of you guys may actually notice some posters posted in Salty Springs showcasing the new vehicles. You guys can find these posters at bus stops or even at gas stations. Speaking of gas stations, these cars will need fuel. So if you guys do want to go ahead and find out where you can get fuel when the cars come out, you guys can just go to Holly Hedges. These little gas cans or jerry cans will be in the game for us to go ahead and fuel the vehicles, because Fortnite is going to make it super realistic for the cars that are being driven in the game. And as you guys can see, this is actually in the game files right now, showcasing that this is how the jerry can will look when we actually go ahead to fill up the car. Now, I know a lot of you guys are actually wondering when the actual cars will be available and when they will come to Fortnite Battle Royale, when will we be able to drive them. Well guys, it should be happening pretty soon, because as I said, the water levels on the map are actually getting a lot lower. And as you guys can see, there's actually some leaked images showcasing that there's going to be a full-on LTM mode for these cars. And in this leaked image, you guys can see that certain areas in the map that have water don't have water anymore. It is also being rumored that once we receive the vehicles in Fortnite, there's going to be a brand new LTM mode that will allow us to go ahead and race our friends on a full-on Fortnite racetrack in the game. So that's going to be really fun when cars come out. Hopefully it is a real rumor and it actually comes true. But by the time all the weekly challenges for Aquaman is done, we should have the cars in the game. That has been actually confirmed by a leaker in Fortnite. So if you guys want to go ahead and figure out when that is, all you guys have to do is go over to the actual Battle Pass tab. Once you guys go to the Battle Pass tab, just count up the weekly challenges that we have left until we unlock Aquaman. And once you guys see the final week, you will see that that's when we should be receiving the brand new vehicles in Fortnite. Now, hopefully you guys did go ahead to enjoy this video. If you did, make sure you guys smash a like. Also, if you're brand new, make sure you guys subscribe for more daily Fortnite content with the notification bell turned on, because I'm always giving away free V-Bucks. And with that being said, it's been your boy Shaded. I'm signing out.